Hey guys, today let's make some very quick breakfast recipe, that is pancakes. So this is the Betty Crocker pancake mix, buttermilk flavor. So let's try and prepare how these pancakes turn out. So the ingredients are very simple to this. You just need pancake mix and some cold water and a mixing bowl. That's it. So let's start. So this is the 500 grams pack I have, and as we are only two people, I'll just take half of this to make today's breakfast. While I'm pouring this, I also have made my pan ready. Kept it in a very low flame and I'm mixing this batter. I took the required quantity of mix here and I'm pouring the cold water now and make it into a smooth batter without any lumps. So I'm done with mixing the batter, and this is how the consistency should be, without any lumps and in this flowy consistency. So this is the Betty Crocker pancake mix. So in this Betty Crocker mix, you can make pancakes and waffles too. So this is how we should make the pancakes. So for half of the quantity, you just need to take half of this pack, 250 grams, and mix it with water. That's it. And for waffles, you just need to add cold milk and any vegetable oil. So I have also got little butter to get the pancakes roasted. So let's start with making the pancakes now. I have just added my first pancake and topped it up with little butter. So you need to flip the pancake only once you get the bubbles on top. See how nicely my pancake is getting cooked. So the pancakes get cooked very quickly, so it just needs 2 to 3 minutes of your time to make some yummy breakfast. So my pancake is perfectly cooked, so I just flip the side and this is how beautiful it looks. Let's top with butter on this side too. This is how my pancakes turned out to be. Let me put few more and show you the plating then. This is the second pancake that I kept on the stove. So pancakes doesn't basically need oil or any kind of toppings to flip them. So it just gets flipped on its own because of the consistency of the batter. So I just flipped my second pancake as well. So I'm almost done with my pancakes. This is the last one. Let's flip and see if it's cooked. Yes, so it's all ready. Let's turn off the stove and take it to the serving plate. So this is how my pancakes have turned out to be. I would love to top them up with the chocolate syrup. So I have taken the Hershey's chocolate flavor syrup. So let me top them up. So this is how my pancakes turn out to be. I would love to serve them up with vanilla ice cream too. So let's get that up as well. So I have taken the Quality Walls vanilla ice cream to top on top of this. Let's scoop it up. So I have got my breakfast ready with the pancakes, chocolate syrup and the vanilla ice cream. Let's get it served. That's it for my today's video, guys. If you like this video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to the Telangana Girl Hustle Bustle. Stay positive, spread smiles. Thank you. So this is another set of pancakes that I have made for my husband. The pancakes topped up with chocolate syrup and vanilla ice cream.